your shirt too. They kind of fall in the same type of shirt category, I think.
I think so.
I'm just look at the big bird in the picture.
But those are really real people.
Those are really real people?
They're really real people. They just look like cartoons right now.
Hey, well, I welcome you to Thursday evening for the 15-4 challenge.
Hello.
Who the hell are you?
Well, I'm not your mom.
Nope. And for those of you who are not familiar with the 15-4 challenge, it's a chance to practice something new or something that you want to learn more about, and do it 15 minutes a day, 4 days a week, so that you can see improvement. And if you go back to some of our earlier ones and see how we were playing compared to how we're playing now, there's a definitive improvement, we think.
At least for me. You've always been good.
So, by all means, you should do the same. If you have your drum, please drum with us. Drum on your desk, your knees. If you're doing something else, well, do that. And you don't have to do it when we do it, but...
Then it'll really be a knee smacker.
That's right. Look, my left hand.
That's so weird. That is weird.
So we're going to start out with our finger isolations. Okay. How do we want to do that? Because I know we were doing it a couple of different ways there for a while.
I think that's probably the best one.
Like that?
Yeah. Wait, not with the last one on the end.
Your hand ends up like this, which is kind of...
I know what it is, because you know what it is? It's because, like, I don't know. I don't know why it is. Never mind.
It's because I'm doing it wrong.
Because I'm doing it wrong.
There you go. Well, yeah, that's something I've noticed, because I'm just comparing.
Oh,
the
yes. Please tell me.
I know, but there's another reason for that though. Okay. So when I hit my bass and I don't use my thumb is already on the thing, so when I come back, see how I slide?
My hand's not as big as yours.
I understand, I wasn't sure if that would make a difference.
I can't, my hand's not
but,
that
but I slide my hand down when
no,
I
no, I wish, no, yes, I understand.
That
what
gives
you're
you
saying.
Much more stability.
Yes, but I
you
can't,
might want to try and put your thumb on the side, maybe. I don't know if that would work for you.
That's what I am doing, putting my thumb up here.
Yeah, but then hold and bring it back and your finger along. But you see, you're still doing that angle thing.
That's what happens if I pull it back like that. My hand is not as big as yours, so like when I get my bass, I have to move my hand in more. Whereas well, you have a really, your hand is twice as big as mine.
Well, when you hit your bass, and then do each finger separately. So boom. But now your hand's nice and flat. You can do that same stroke and then just do the finger. Think about it.
Does that because it doesn't, it ends up being that. It ends up being this and it's not. I have to.
I I think it'll come with just.
I think so too. I think we'll just keep doing it, and I'll eventually like hear it, like, oh, that's what I'm supposed to do, and then I'll do it again, and I'll be more aware that I'm gonna do it again. You know what I mean?
And 21 times later, it's a habit. You can't get rid of it.
Your mom's a habit.
Thank you. That's fun to play. It's kind of,
that was kind of good practice. We should do it like that.
Yeah. And it kind of gives you that trancy feel.
Yeah, I feel like that did something.
Saidi! What time is it?
It's the last day of Saidi.
I know, it's the last day of
Saidi. Last day of
Saidi! Get out while you can.
It's the last time we're doing the marriage dance.
Ready? We're just going to free it.
We're freeing it. Boom!
We'll just start out nice and easy though, not too crazy, and then we'll just bring it into something a little bit more jumpy. This week's version of Saidi's. What else?
We hope
that too.
This is my favorite. Open space is my favorite because I can go pagah in it. It's a pagah space. A pagah space.
Go check out our website, tribalsoupproject.com. Look at our YouTube channels. Subscribe to us.
We do this live Monday through Thursday, 7 p.m. If you miss it, go see it on our website, www.tribalsoupproject.com. You can also find all our other cool videos out there. You can also find our tie-dye shirts there. You can also find our belts there. You can also find our music there. And we hope that you hit the like button, subscribe to the channels. And we'll see you guys on Monday. Bye!
Let's just see what
happens. What do we do now?
I feel like we're, if, think of us like we're in the movies watching the audience look at the credits.
Do you know what? The only two people still sitting in that movie theater are you and me.
You never know.
We always have to wait for the Easter eggs. We're the little egg hunters.
What if I got up really slow?
Then it would be really slow.
What would be weird about?
Oh, it would be weird because everything you do is weird. I mean, that's part of why I married you.